Hi, Wolfie! How's it going? How's it going? Thank you for the sub. Happy New Year!
Let's go!
I actually wanted to start over. I'm gonna delete. I want to start over. Delete this.
Yeah. I thought I'd play something chill. Do a little chill gaming.
Also, Streamlabs was stupid. If you can't hear me, let me know. Because I'm like, I don't know. Let's see. Let me turn up Elgato. I don't know if it's quiet.
Let's go!
It took me forever to set it up. It was like not connecting to Twitch, and I was like, well, F you too. Thanks for not working for me. Might have to turn on Twitch just so I can hear. I liked it so far. I'm really bad at gaming. That's what I learned. Okay, you can't hear it. Okay, good. Okay. Gotta test myself. It's really cute. It's really fun. And I love Daisy. Daisy's my favorite. So, a game that has Daisy in it makes me so happy.
Hey there!
Oh, is it?
So many
Hello.
Visitors today. Have a great time.
Okay, I'll turn it down a little bit. Let's go about. Is that better? And I'm at 100. That's what's weird. Okay, okay. Okay, good. Yeah, he is. Scary Bowser. Scary Bowser. What was that? King Bowser? How could he steal our wonder flower?
And our flower castle, too. I can't believe he merged with our beautiful castle like that. It's so awful. Bowser will make a terrible mess of our whole kingdom if we don't stop him somehow. You'll help us? Thank you. I'd like to be your guide if you don't mind. Let me just... Welcome to the Flower Kingdom. You can jump by pressing B.
Onward and upward.
I won't get more water in my nose.
You!
It is so cute. My mom got this for me for Christmas. This was my Christmas present from my mama. These monies you buy things with. No! I missed them again! I suck! Because I get too excited. I want to stay in the Wonder World. We'll get this. Yeah, here we go. Okay, I'll stop sucking now. Okay, maybe not. I couldn't find my good controller. I have to use the little sticks. I'm like, I don't know where my good controller is. The buttons are so tiny. Bye-bye.
So cute. Alright, a wonder seed are going to be really useful on our adventure. Let's go get some more. Okay. Piranha planets on parade.
Oh yeah, this one was so cute. This one's so cute, Wolfie. They play music when they walk on the things. Yeah, when you go to Wonderworld, they actually play a song. It's like so effing cute. It's like so cute.
So you can get over there.
Yes, you can.
Walking plants, huh? Almost as weird as talking plants.
Okay, here we go. This is the cool part. Kill them, they stop singing.
You don't sing that every day.
It's so cute. I've never seen that before. But yeah, it's like cute but scary at the same time because they're like, I can murder you. I didn't get too far, so I'm not too mad that I'm restarting.
It's more fun. It's so cute.
Scram, skedaddlers! Oh, this is so cute! They throw nuts!
Oh,
want my monies. Wee! I wanted the elephant. I like how he's scared so he throws a nut. Yeah, they're special blocks. This is a daisy block. I think every level has a special block. No! You ruined my platform. Yippee! I love Daisy. She's so cute.
Oh no! Isn't this fun? The flower castle is me, and I'm the flower castle. So much wonder power! I can feel myself getting stronger and stronger and stronger! Soon everything will be mine. Mwahahaha!
Good, Bowser. I won't stand for his antics. We got to get to him somehow. Ah! Let's use the propeller flower to get up ahead and catch up. My dad's a castle now. Nobody's gonna be able to stop him now. He's all powerful.
Also, I won't remember the voice I just used.
This is getting worse and worse, and look at the plant coiled around that house over there. Hey, I've got it. Let's try using our wonder seeds. I bet that will fix this. They're really powerful. Is everything all right in here? I was so scared, I thought I would wilt on the spot, but I'm glad I was here to keep this badge safe. Oh yeah, badges! They have lots of different effects. People who travel through the Flower Kingdom like using them. Prince Florian? If I could be so bold, would you accept this gift from me? I'm sure someone as a princely as you will know how to use it best! Oh, well, thank you. I've always wanted to wear one of these. I can use the power of this badge to help everyone!
since they bloomed in my heart. Prince Florian, I'm happy that you are pleased. Badges will take some trouble out of your travels.
Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!
This way!
Training ground! Here's your cap. In midair, press R or shake the controller to open your hat and flip slowly downward. I tried to ground pound in the air.
See you later.
See you later, flower.
Woo!
Oh, look at this place. There's so much to see, but there's another one of those icky plants. We're gonna need more wonder seeds. So where do you think we should go head first? If you win, I'll look them up first. Okay.
Let's go!
Oh, go in order. I gotta get this back. Come on. Ah, where are you guys? Aww. I've gotten them back before. Each other. Come on. Ouch! I forgot I did that.
Hey.
I want to get the other... the other coin. That I missed. I saw it down there when I was riding the bulls. Damn it, I wanted the coin. That was one. Poop. I missed the coin by like a millisecond. Damn it! Fine, I'll go get it another time. I don't want to play it again. Okay. Oh, wait, wait, what's this? So cute.
Hi there, this is the Poplin shop. We sell everything and we accept flower coins as payment. Sometime. Now you've collected some more wonder scenes, I'm sure we can do something with them. Let's go to where that coil plant is.
Let's go down to this one. This one's so cute, the hippos. You can bounce on them. They're like little trampolines. Down. I like this. This is so cute. Look, look, look. Yes, the hippos are so cute. You're listening to me on my phone right now? Oh no, I'm scared. How do you like my voices? I'm really bad at voices. Ah. Whee! Woohoo! Love you, Rain. Aw, thank you. Break time. Wonder Token Tunes. Oh, yeah. I love this song.
Love that sound.
Me too. I love that song. Oh, Super Mario World is my love. I want to play it again. Okay, I'll be here talking. A rock fell here. Oh, it's terrible. This rock fell over because of that awful Bowser. I'd smash it if I could, but it's so huge. If only I had 10 flower coins, they'll give us poplins enough energy boost. Here you go. Thank you. Now I got some oomph in my blue. I'll break this rock in no time. Hey, rock! Stop blocking our path! I broke the rock with that bloom oomph you gave me. Please go through. Head through! Oh yeah, this is so cute! Roller Koopa Derby. You get rollerblades. The Koopas have rollerblades on. I'm gonna change. I just saw something I didn't see before. I didn't see that the last time I played this. I got a bigger screen also. Ha Oh yeah, this is still cute.
Hey, little turtle. Koopa Koopa! Come on, Koopa!
You did it!
I did it!
Pull this. Oops. I lost my big boy.
Do you?
Oh, what is it? Can a guy get some shut eye around here?
Hey, Play, how's it going?
I just got home from work. So I thought I'd play a little Mario. Kind of just chill and relax. '69. Getting over COVID. That's pretty much.
Thank you for the follow.
Is it Ken West? Is that how you're supposed to be with the E for the three? I'll call you West though, that's cuter. Make sure I didn't miss it. One.
This is wonderful.
Okay, I don't see one down. Oh. Okay.
Do.
Oops.
So many of them. Make sure you don't miss it.
Awesomeness, that's what that is.
Ha
So cute. Ba-doop, 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 ba-doop.
Pop up hippo. Come on, you can get there. Okay, why am I hugging the wall for? Okay. There we go. Kept sliding on the wall. Parachute cap, okay?
Go for it. Float while in midair.
I am so bad at this game. Aw, I missed the top of the pole. Yeah, you should have saw me when I played the first few. I was so bad at it. I couldn't even get near the top of the pole. I kept jumping in the middle. I was like, that's terrible.
Do 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 do. I do do do. Let's go.
I am. Well, there was one I missed one. I just didn't want to play it for a third time. Oh yeah, this one you have to beat the guy. We did it! We won the regular race! The Flower Kingdom specialty!
Wriggler was nice enough to give us an auto super mushroom badge to celebrate your victory. It's a really great badge. It triggers the effects of the mushroom when you start a course.
Super mushroom, sorry.
Want me to wear it?
Sure. You can wear a new hat.
Oh no! Oh no! That's where they managed to take over the palace here! There's a special treasure kept there as known as the Royal Seed. We've got to do something before they use it for some evil purpose.
Sure. I want my wall climbing. Yeah. We'll get there. Yes.
Wonderful. Woohoo! Ding.
I love those postcards. They're so cute.
Nicely done. Now we got the badge. You just used it as a gift. Do you want me to wear it?
Sure do. No, I want you to wear it. Hit the wrong button. Okay. Oh, this is so hard. This one's so hard. I wasn't doing very well with this one. Oops. I'm so bad with this one.
I can't touch the purple goo.
The coin.
Whew.
Yeah, because you're there? Yeah, it's really pretty. I did pretty good. I missed one coin. And died once. Last time I died like 5 billion times doing that one. I wonder where this goes. Ooh. Oh yeah! I forgot about this. Swamp pipe crawl. Wowie Zowie! It's so cute. So many creepy crawlies. See, there's a special Yoshi block. I don't know why I could touch it though. No! I wanted the coin! I get greedy. Hey. I need that elephant. I messed up. Yeah. I messed up. I keep that. I can't get across. No! Without being an elephant. Okay. Oh well. At least I got rid of him. Lost my worm.
What are they?
The wormy pipes.
Keep going.
How did I get over there? That's the question. I was wondering if one of those pipes, take you.
I love this place.
You love this place? Okay. Yes, I do. Oh, it's probably this pipe. Interesting. Aw. Well, at least I know. I was hoping for another elephant skin. Woo! Rock Rumble. The KO Arena.
What you gonna go with? Tough choice.
I'm gonna take both of them. Aw, I can't take it with you. Rude.
Hmm.
Here we go! I saw that glowing.
I don't want to die. I don't have my floaty head.
Love that sound.
I missed one. Also, I want to try it with the floaty head to that pipe.
We'll try it again.
I wonder where that coin is. Hmm. Oh. Wonder where it is. Well, I don't know. I'm confused. Okay. I'm moving on. Bowser Jr. We're gonna go see little Junior. Oh, yeah. Let's take back the palace. Don't forget you press R if you want to change the badge. Oh, okay.
Ew. What am I looking at?
I don't know. Ew. What am I looking at? Oh yeah, these little, these are so cute! They're cute and creepy at the same time. No one likes you, Hammer Bros. Oh yeah. Hi, Hane. 4 a.m. Oh my. Well, we can chill with some Mario. So I wanted that. Okay. Okay. Elephant gaming. No! Well, then I don't have to get the coin again, I don't think. I think I got it already, so. It's a little forgiving. Monkeys? I haven't played Mario since Mario Odyssey. My mom got me this for Christmas. It came out in November. I want to get the Princess Peach game that's coming out. So I thought I'd stream this, see how it goes. Cause I love me some Mario. Hey! I hit the wrong button. Oh, man. Yeah, I was trying to slide and then bounce and I pressed the wrong button. Really? No, I'm not falling for that. I am not dying again for that. Even though I would love having the elephant suit.
Do you think you're gonna stop me? Heh, okay then, I'll play with you. This place is super mega loaded with Dad's wonder power. There's no way you're gonna beat me, but this is just gonna be fun to see you try.
Oh, Bowser Jr. I'm always a Daisy girl. It's from the Wonder Power that his dad stole. Yeah.
got a royal seed!
And so Daisy Party reclaimed the palace. With a royal seed safely in hand, they set off to pursuit of Bowser, who has somehow turned into a castle. Can they stop Bowser before he pulls off whatever he's planning? See you later! The Petal Isles are just ahead. This is beautiful. I forgot the name. The voice I did for him. Beautiful place to the heart of our flower kingdom. Now let's try to catch up with Bowser. I made him nasally. I don't feel like being nasally anymore. I guess. Like, I don't remember how I made him sound. Oh yeah, this is so cute. I'm sure that Bowser must be around here. Whoa, is that?
No one can ever get close enough to my cloud piranhas are here, which means I can focus on gathering up all the wonder power. Once I got enough to pull off the big wonder, the world will be mine. Mwahahahahaha!
This is just awful! Isn't there some way we can stop him? Thanks! Whoa, what's this?
What? Where did that cloud piranha go? What have you done?
So much power from just one royal seed. Of course, that's our answer. I request that almost too much to ask of you. Will you please help me find more royal seeds? They're among our most prized treasures, and I believe we can use them to save the Flower Kingdom. The royal seeds will get rid of the cloud piranhas that are swirling around Bowser. And if we get rid of them all, we'll be able to reach him. Hooray!
Thank you.
Well then, let's make sure we make our way up to Fluff Puff Peaks north of here. There's a royal seed at the palace way up at the top. Yeah, hi, Caden. Hi.
Is it you? I would be drunk.
Oh, all the fish have been scared off by that Bowser guy. I can't get any fishing done with him around. Oh, this is just awful. We have to help. Don't worry. We'll do everything we can to stop Bowser. Once he's beaten, I bet the fish will come back. Really? You think that will work? Oh, that puts a bloom back into my day. I know what I can do to help. Take this wonder seed I reeled in a long time ago. Wonder seeds are so pretty, and every world seeds have their own color.
Yippee, we're drunk. We're snookered. let's go get a dolphin kick. I love the little petals. Well, how do I get them? Oh, was I supposed to bring the third one over there? Oops. I think I was supposed to let him go there. My bad. Oops. Oh. We got a seed. Bye-bye.
Woo! Nicely done. And we just got the badge you just used as a gift. Do you want me to wear it?
Sure. Press B while in the middle of the wall slide, you would do it. Okay.
How you doing?
Almost bit me.
Ow! Ah!
Smell that salty. I love the bullflower talking flowers. They're just so funny.
Thank you.
I don't know if it's important to kill him, but I'm going to. Maybe they give me something. I don't know. How would fireballs work underwater, though? Any secrets? Any secrets? No. Aww. I was hoping there was a secret.
Ow!
Douche. Watch where you're going. Oh, you start school tomorrow? You love it, I know. It's very yellow. It's very cool. I love the colors in this. He's mad. Hane's a little troublemaker. Okay, there's nothing over there. Okay. I don't expect anything less from you. Here we go! You can hang on to a shell even underwater by holding Y. You'll even swim a little faster by doing so. Are you an elephant or a turtle? So there's a red. Ha ha ha! I found it!
Whoa! You found me! You're quite the swimmer!
Thank you! Oh wow, lucky. I went back today. Now. fish.
I wonder what seawater tastes like.
Salty? You like casual game sushi? I'm just vibing. Oh yeah, he grabs it for me. No, I touched it. Dang it! I touched his head. I touched his beak. Ah, that hurt. I got it before you stole it. That was gonna take me somewhere. Woohoo! Top of the flagpole! Woo! And there's days I wake up at 6 a.m. on weekends. Ugh. Ugh, I hate waking up at 6 a.m. on the weekends. I hate when you're sleeping really nicely and you wake up at 3 in the morning and you're like, oh, nice. Thanks. And you, or you fall asleep, like 11, and you wake up at 1 o'clock thinking you slept so hard, and it's like you slept 2 hours. I heard that the Poplin shop here sells helpful block badge, and remember that if you want to swap out your badge, just press R. Okay, I know. Lee, hi there. Here at the Poplin shop, we sell everything. Our special block item is super popular. Sure, whatever. I don't use this because I don't play with anyone, but let's see what we get. Posing Daisy. Okay. Do you want to try using a different badge? No thanks. Come back again sometime. Oh yeah, this reminds me of Mario 2, where the dinosaur threw eggs out of her mouth. That's what this one reminds me of. It's like they can kill you, but they're helpful at the same time. Oh yeah, this is the new flower. Look at it! Look at my pretty dress! I throw bubbles! Ow! Hey! Well, I lost my bubbles. I saw it coming, I knew it. I didn't do anything. I was like, I'm gonna take my face. See, I told you I could die stupidly. The first part was just easy. I think I did that before. What's in here? I don't think I went this way before.
Hi.
Wait. Oh! Yay, there's another one! Has anyone ever watched a Anastasia from, it's like the weird version of Cinderella? The dress reminds me of it.
Bubbles!
Everything feels so clean now.
You can turn those flower guys off, but they're so funny. Aww. I almost made it to the top.
See ya. Aha!
Oh, near. Oh, no. Now we get to go to Fluff Puff Peak.
I got this view all to myself.
So now we're where I left off. Didn't take me long.
Okay, we have arrived at Fluff Puff Peaks, and there should be a royal seat at the summit.
This is gonna be a rough trip for me. I get pretty cold pretty easily.
Don't forget, you can orient yourself by pressing L, okay? Thank you for telling me about the map.
It's so cold here.
Hello, Prince. I welcome you to Fluff Peak, where climbers dare the heights of our tranquil mountain. The summit is pure bliss, especially if you yodel your way up there. There's no better echo.
You have a good night, Wolfie.
But a Bowser Jr. Scramp is in a silky mask at the summit right now. It's not safe for anyone to go climbing anymore. I'll give you a wonder seed to help. Take back our beautiful mountain, please. Pretty please. I won't stand for this. Of course we'll help. I bet Bowser Jr. is behind this whole mess. No doubt about it. Let's climb to the summit and kick him off the mountain. We'll reclaim the royal seat up there, too.
Good night, Wolfie. Grr.
I'm so frustrated. I wanted to climb higher, but now I can't, thanks to the mess that messed up Bowser Jr. Scamp made. I really wanted to reach the top, and now, can't someone do something about this?
Got your step through chili. X's run around his eyes.
What's with all the ice blocks? Kind of annoying.
I want my Daisy block. There we go. Do do.
Ow! It's so pretty.
Hey!
Hey! You got anger issues, my friend.
Oh shit!
I was hoping it was a fire flower.
Safe here.
It is safe there. I wonder if I. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna go back and try to get that pipe. No! I ground pound into the hole. Damn it!
You can do it.
Well. I got greedy. No! No!
You can do it.
Oh no! A snowman!
there's more of those here. Okay. Oh, yeah! I missed one of them. Kick it in it. Kick it out of my way. Nice. Almost perfect circle. Ha ha. Oh yeah. I don't know if you can kill those or not. It's snowing. Ah, I'm an elephant. Okay. Aw. Ooh, a star. I didn't do very well, my star. An owl! Oh, so cute! I love owls, and I killed him. I'm sorry, owl. Okay, I'll let you live this time. You're so cute!
Ever wonder where snow comes from?
I hate butting the snow. Okay, there we go. Yay! Okay, nothing there. you do? Gotta end stream now. I gotta be an adult and feed my doggy. And get some dinner myself. But we'll play some more of this. Probably tomorrow. I'm having fun. But yeah. Thanks for watching. We'll go raid someone. We'll send the love here.
We'll go raid Tex. I guess he's still streaming. So we'll go raid Tex and say hi to him.
You're gonna go from chill to no more chill.
I love you guys. Bye.